So RSV can be transmitted or spread through contact with people who has it if they are coughing or sneezing, and also through contact with the surfaces that may have it.